Ding. So dark in here. It's gonna break. So this is my flag I just made. So the point I made this is so I can play capture the flag with my friends. And now this, so the base here, this is just some paper towel tubes and a piece of tape paper. I try to make the allies sign, but he did my best, but I don't have time for it. Well, I didn't try my best, I just drew like a star. Because I really want to make it. It's so, and it wasn't just a waste, because if the paper, it fell down, and it wouldn't, and it was just been a waste, so. Yeah. Actually, no, I think I could just, like cut it like a coin slot in here, like, just put it in, tape it down, then done. So, besides the flag, I want to talk to you guys about something. So, you know the five guns that I told you about? So, I added a poll. If you don't know what it's like a voting thing where you guys can like choose and it shows the results. So, I want you to go back to the gun, to the video that I showed you the gun, and just do the voting. So, there's the SCAR, the M14, the Carabiner 98K, the AK-47, and the M1911 Jupiter. So, and here's a part of a shovel for the USA shovel. Here's the arsenal. So all these ships are for these, and so scrap chips pieces. Then that. Now, drawing. So here's the drawing. On the left here, you can see the names like Wilco, Chicago Typewriter, Wayfinder, Buck Private, Handler, Thompson, and Tommy Gunn. So the ones that I want to. So after the voting and after I make the gun that you guys voted on, I'm gonna like choose something like AA-12. And once I do all of these, I'm going to. Once I'm done making the gun, I'm gonna put all of these into here. Even though I didn't make any of them, so like that way, I could like make the guns faster. So, yeah. And also, this was my old phone. Like, you know the pausing feature where I do this? Yeah. So, that was the old phone I made that I used to record. It's broke now. It glitched out. And I'm gonna use those ECO ATMs. Or I'm gonna see if I can use them. And I'm gonna get some money back. If you don't know what it is, it's the green ATM that says it's instant cash for phones. I thought I was like, get money for phones. Like, you usually give money for your phones, to buy stuff on your phones. Yeah, that's what I thought. And let me show you. So I may have told you this before, but at the Call of Duty game, Call of Duty Ghost games, I really hope they make a second one. Because after I saw the ending, that scarred me for life. No joking. I don't know why. Hey, but it scarred me. It startled me. Hey, like, I really hope they make like a second one. Because it cannot have been like, I like. Like, ever since my dad bought it from Redbox, thanks, I really liked it. But now, ever since I found it, it's been boring. Because barely anyone plays it. like the safeguard mode, no one plays it. And I'm the only one that basically plays it. And it, safeguard really sucks because it's every time I try to use, like, it's not that good. Like sure, it has a bleeding out thing that you could still have a second chance, but if you, like, it's not that good. Like, once you go down, all the players just run away from you. And you can't, all the NPCs run away from you, and you can't get them, and then you just die. Hey. Now, so that's the end of the video. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Go back to the previous video and vote on which gun you want me to make. I think I'll do the M19, M1928, and the gun that you guys voted for. The one with the most percentage is the one I'll make. I'll see you guys in the next video.